And I'm a queen. I'm a widow. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. But I'm a creep.
What's up, guys? It's Ellie here. Welcome back to another video. Today I'm here at UCLA with my friend Richard.
What's up?
And he is a student here, so I'm going to be following him around all day for another day in the life video. This morning we did some work, we had breakfast, and we just left Richard's apartment. Right now we are headed to the gym. We're going to do some work first and then get a good workout in, but I hope you guys enjoy today's video.
Thank you.
Alright guys, so Richard and I just got done working out, and now we're here at B Plate for lunch, which is supposed to be like the number one rated dining hall, college dining hall in the US. So yeah, let's go take a look. Jumping out of whip, shit cold. Watching my step ground froze. Most my day spent alone. Same with my bro. So we're here at B Plate. This is UCLA's dining hall, and this is the food. I feel like all the portions here are like pretty small, but you can always go back for more. And yeah, the food's really good. For real, sad looking past the windowsill. I've been thinking about the same shit still. Go ahead. All right guys, so we just finished up lunch and now we are headed to Richard's one class of the day. Richard, what class are we going to?
We're going to evolutionary medicine.
Okay, yeah, we're running a little bit late though, so we gotta hurry up. Next day you forgot, thought I told you that. This my niche, play my role, what you hold, little boy best on reach. Your shit dirt, you get curved, I just saw and reap. With that All right, so Richard just got done with class and we are now headed to just work outside. I don't know exactly where we're gonna go, but we're gonna find a spot. But Richard, you wanna talk a little bit about like your major, your minor, like what you're studying here at UCLA? Yep,
absolutely, so I study biology. That's my major here, and my minor is in entrepreneurship, and I'm extremely passionate about health and fitness as well as building online businesses myself. Here at UCLA, it's always a good time. We are really busy, constantly involved in some kind of different kinds of activities, but it's a good time here. She the one for me.
She the one I need. Alright, so we just got done studying for a few hours out on the lawn in the library. And now, where are we headed, Richard?
We're heading to Ackerman Student Union. It's the student center at our school, and I have a board meeting for Toastmasters. It's a public speaking club that I'm part of.
Cool. So I'm gonna just follow along. That's that word when you hurt. My head full of steam. I got lucid dreams. I make movie scenes. It's not new to me. Grit gon' kill ice cream. Ego my enemy. Hello friends. It's the end of the day. It's like 7 p.m. We just had our Panda Express.
7 p.m.
And we have to split up. Richard's going to large group and Bible study. I'm headed off campus, so this is gonna be it. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe. And Richard actually has an awesome YouTube channel, so you guys should check it out. I'll link it down in the description. And I'll also plug my Instagram real quick, because why not? Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and we'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. This my niche, play my role, what you hold, little boy best on reach. Your shit dirt, you get curved.